The data filter is another tool in Excel that you'll find you'll use a lot. As with everything in Excel, once you've found an area and you want to now do something with it, you must highlight the entire area. So notice I've highlighted all of that. And what I'm now going to go to is the Data tab, and there's an item here called Filter. When I click Filter, you'll see all that happens is we get little arrows that appear above the columns at the row headings. What these are is Excel has now looked at this column, decided what's in here, and you now have the ability to click on it and choose something. So let's go, I'm going to say don't select all, choose cable. When I click OK, it hides everything else and only shows you that item or items. Just going to open it again, we'll say select all. This can be done on any of these columns. So for example, if I'm worried that which items maybe in actual costs have zeros, so I'm going to go here. What it's done is it's gone and it's listed all the unique numbers. At the moment it is in select all, show everything. I'm going to say no, I only want to see items that have got zero. Notice here it's row 4, 5, 6, etc. When I say OK, you'll see it now only shows me row 4, 5, and 6 because those are the only ones where the actual cost is a zero. To clear it, we can either go back here and say select all, or up here next to data filter, you'll see there's a button here called clear. When we click clear, it takes us back to the full view of the data. There's lots that you can do with a data filter, and you'll learn a lot more in the intermediate and advanced courses, but let's just look at some of the options. So when I click here, I can choose one, for example cable, but again the way it's been set up, I can pick up on a number of different items. When I say OK, it shows me all those items. There are also one or two options up here, so you can see you can do some sorting straight from here, sort by color, some text filters. So there's a couple of things you can do here which you'll learn in the intermediate class. And then quite nice, there's a search option. So for example, if I put a W here, it shows me anything that starts with a W. If I put an A, you'll see it's still there. If I was thinking waste, as I put an S, we're now left with that item there. If I go back and now I'm just looking at WA, so anything starting with WA, notice that it's here. If I say OK, you immediately have those two items. So there's quite a few ways you can actually search within a big data set, and this can be massive, can be tens of thousands of rows, and Excel will automatically do the hiding for you, so it's effectively filtering. Another useful thing is you can filter multiple levels. So you can say, I want to see all the projected costs that are, for example, zero, and actual costs are also zero. So in this case, they're exactly the same. Let's now say I want to select all. In this case, I'm now saying anything but the zeros. So now we've got all of those. I can go to this level and say, okay, I want to see some of these big items, so I'm going to look at those items there. When I say OK, we've now got those two criteria met. I can clear it. So there's quite a few things you can do here. Notice because of the way we highlighted it, row 24, our total is always shown separately. So just be very careful. If you highlighted it like that, it would have included the item. To switch data filter off, it's as simple as you go here, switch it off and it goes away. To switch it back on, you highlight the area again, you click filter and it reappears. Just useful to know as well is that this is one of the tools that allows you to see icons and colors. So when I click in here, can you see we've got a filter by color option, and it's slightly misleading because this is actually filter by icon. So can you see, I can say I want to see all the items that are downward, and it can recognize the icon and only show you those. So the data filter is a tool you're going to use a lot, and you'll learn a lot more of it in other courses, but for now just realize it's something well worth getting to know a bit better.